curling in at the rim, pulls up after a nice crossover and sinks the two.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
Gets it up for two. It's good. The screen is set. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
That's a catch and shoot for three. Knocks down the three-pointer off the quick release.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Loses the control, and the ball is stolen. Feeds it right back, puts it up. Just won't go for excellent timing, the put back and 2 points.
How do you create separation in this game? You do it by getting more shots than your opponent. Good offensive rebound, sticking it back in, second chance points. Critical in building up a quality margin.
To the rim. Can't connect from close range.
And you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Perfect entry pass. Lets it go. Gets the two. Lucky roll. And they need a timeout here. It's called.
Good timeout taken here. The opposing team's coming on a run. You get your team focused at the timeout. Tell them, we're at home. We need to finish this off in a close game in the second half.
And it looks like we have a little player shuffling going on here. Back on offense, they need to get something going. Sends it to the corner. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Screen set nicely. Goes to the goal and lays it in nicely.
Listen, you want to win in this league, you get points in the paint. You attack the basket. It gives you an opportunity to get conventional three-point plays, get to the free throw line. That's how you cut in to this deficit.
Fires away for two, misses at the rim. Ball comes loose. The ball travels straight out of bounds. Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions. Oh, rejected. Looks to put it back up again. Nails it. For the layup, a lucky roll off the rim.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Swats that away. You're gonna have to be quick with this shot. Can't get it to go from close range. Playing inside out. Puts it up. Jumper won't go. Looks to the post. help defense there with the switch. To the basket, flips it up, it's good. And a foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Hits the free throw. Three-point play complete. Fires for two. Ooh, misses the inside. Right shot. Now, coach is going to make some changes on the floor. At the buzzer. Doesn't count. Well, as we head to the fourth quarter, the coaching staff really has to be pleased with what they've seen so far, Jeff.
Yeah, and they've got to keep on doing what they're doing to keep on getting what they're getting. They've got a comfortable lead. They got to keep working at the game. And if they do, this one will be over.
Nice little dump off. Oh, excellent screen. Trying to work it down low. Curls in, and the bucket.
Where was this attacking of the basket earlier in the game, before you got down so big? I don't want to see this drive and score now when you're being blown out. Show that to me earlier when the game was still on the line.
Moves around the defender, converts on the inside.
That's power basketball, using your strength to punish the defender.
Sloppy ball handling. Good play. Gets the steal. Ref sees the foot on the line. Turnover. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Fires from three-point range. Misses from beyond the arc. Nice movement around the perimeter. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. It's a loose ball. Puts it up, deep corner shot, knocks down the jumper.
Big time. Corner three right there.
Number 13, Christmas.
Moore on the drive. Soft touch off the glass.
Hey, this is why this has turned into a blowout. Poor perimeter defense, get broken down off the dribble, no help, no basket protection, no chance of winning.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Nice adjustment, but can't get it to go.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Adjusting on the shot, lays it up and gets the roll.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
Pass to the top of the key. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Looked like some substitutions going to be made now for the team. And here's the inbound following that timeout. In the paint, just won't go for a point-blank range.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
Bang!
Terrific move, terrific footwork on the step back right there.
The two defenders swarm. Gets it off. Off the mark. To the basket. Can't connect from close range.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
Strong to the goal. Unable to bank it in. Looking to curl in. Inside. Lots of contact and puts it in.
Hey, Mike, that bucket ends at my eyes. I'm out of here. You can carry me the rest of the night.
Gets right inside. To the rim, off the dribble. Nails it. Oh, quick move. Gets inside. Attacks the basket. Misses at the rim. Green set nicely. And the reach in is called by the ref. From 3-point land.
That's just another poor decision, another poor pass. You can't throw the ball from the backcourt to the frontcourt with that type of hang time under it. It's going to be picked off.
And there's the final buzzer. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Jalen Rose with plenty to talk about today on the post-game wrap-up.